Hello, Tom. We got your car here on the rack, and we've cooked up the AC hoses to the car. And I just want to show you that there's absolutely no Freon inside the AC system. It's really low on Freon. Normally these gauges, the high and low side, will show 100 PSI on each side. And as you can see, the reading's almost pegged at zero, so which means that the system is empty. And we looked around for AC leaks, and the only AC leak we were able to find is over here at the dryer. There's something called an AC receiver dryer, which is the filter for the car, AC filter for the car. It's the filter that actually filters the Freon inside the car. And what we have here, we have an ultraviolet light hooked up right now, and it's pointing at the AC receiver dryer. The dryer is the thing that has the red switch on it. My finger is pointing right at the dryer right now. This is it right here. This is the AC dryer. And when we put a yellow glasses on with the ultraviolet light shining on the AC receiver dryer, you'll see I'm going to put the glasses on this lens. And I don't know if you can see it now, but there's actually a green dye pointing over there at the connection. There's a AC dryer switch connection, and there's a hose that goes right to the dryer, and this hose has got like green dye on it, which means that that's where the leak is originating from. The previous mechanic had installed an AC dye, and with these glasses on and with the ultraviolet light shining on the dryer, you can see that the AC hose to the dryer is leaking. There's no other leaks on this car except for that, and this is what we're recommending that we replace on the car. We will call you with an estimate once we know how much everything costs, and you should be getting an email from us shortly. Thank you.